Hello everyone, my name is Yug Patel. I am from class 6B here to present a project on conservation of energy. So let's we start. Here we can see a windmill which transfers energy to the house. So let's see the working. The wind turbine makes the rotor spin. The movement of the blades drives a generator that creates electrical energy. Thank you.